Good morning from Vietnam. You know who? Min Lịch Sử from the beautiful city of Dalat. A few weeks back, one of our club members asked me what I thought the best human quality was. Good question. But what's the answer? Took me a few days to realize it. I think it is to be grateful. Grateful. If you are happy with what you have, you are happy and you make us happy. If you are not grateful, then you make us very unhappy. You should be grateful no matter what you have. If you wake up in hospital with a broken leg, get down on your knees and thank your God that you're still alive. Okay, I'll give you a few things to think about.
Be grateful. If the world population was represented by just 100 people, 80 would live in substandard housing, houses that are not good enough. 70 would not be able to read or write. 50 are hungry, not enough to eat. And 20 have malnutrition. Malnutrition is a serious disease caused by lack of food.
What's that? You don't believe half the world is going hungry? Well, I'm sorry to disappoint you, but half the people in China and Indonesia and India and Bangladesh and Burma and North Korea are going hungry. Not to mention the teeming millions in Africa and South America who suffer from malnutrition. Well, if you have enough to eat, how's your money situation? Are you rich?
Be grateful. If you have food, clothes, a roof overhead, and a place to sleep, you are richer than 75% of this world. If you have money in the bank, in your wallet, and spare change in a dish someplace, you are among the top 8% of the world's wealthy. If you have a college education, you are one person in a million.
Well, if you have enough food, enough money, that's very good. But how is your personal freedom?
Be grateful. Are you a Christian? 3 billion people in this world cannot attend church. 500 million have experienced tortures or the horrors of war. Do you have health? If you do, spare a thought for the 1 million people who will die this week.
Do you have enough to eat? Cool! Do you have any money? Great stuff! Do you have your personal freedom? Way to go! Most important of all, how is your health? Good? You don't know how lucky you are. If you live in Vietnam, I say to you that these are the great days of Vietnam. The best time you ever had and the best time you ever will have. 10 years ago, you were so poor that life could not be good. And 10 years from now, you will be rich and happy too. Enjoy!
Please repeat after me. Be grateful. Love like we've never loved before. Dance like we'd never danced before. Sing like we'd never sung before. live like it's heaven on earth.
Now do you get the picture? One of the great days of my life was the Live Aid concert in London and all over the world. One man, Bob Geldof, stopped the entire world for the starving people of Africa. Now I will show you a clip of Freddie Mercury in Queen from the Live Aid concert.